Subscribe and press bell icon to never miss update from Smokey Play.
Hey guys, spoiler for Boruto episode 37 and 38 are out. So let's start with episode 37, a ninja resolve. Kakashi speaks the thing Boruto's lacking is. Boruto and his friends who were underestimating the ninja business face the severity of ninja life. During the graduation exam, will Boruto and his friends be able to take the bell off the Kakashi? According to me, I don't think so they will able to take bell from Kakashi, but I think as the episode continues, these guys will learn teamwork they were lacking of, and Kakashi will pass them. So now let's move on to episode 38, three-man team complete. Boruto and Sarada dissatisfied with the team. Taking charge as Genin, Boruto and the others are finalized into three-man cell team. However, Boruto and Sarada cannot come to terms with the terms. So as we know, they both will be placed in a same team with Mitsuki. From the looks of it, it seems that they both are not happy with the team they got. So how will they react? Tell me your thoughts down in comments, and don't forget to like the video. Thank you.